to the regional semifinals, where they will take on Bay. And across the street, another pitcher's duel taking place on the softball diamond for the Class 5A regional semis. Marianna Lady Bulldogs and Walton Lady Braves, top of the sixth, game knotted up at one apiece. Walton looking to take the lead. Runners on second and third, but that's not happening on Chloe Temple's watch. She sits down that batter, getting Marianna out of the inning. No damage done. Walton's Hannah Poole, though, returns a favor in the circle. Runners on first and second. She forces a batter to pop up, getting Walton out of the inning. No damage done either. This game stays knotted up for 12 innings, but it's Walton coming out on top, taking the 3-1 win over Marianna. They will now head to the regional finals. As for other softball scores tonight, Chipley taking down Franklin County in 9 innings, writing their ticket to the state semifinals. That game final score was 5-4. And then Weewahichka taking care of business tonight, beating Paxton 5-0, giving them a shot